When you're in CG, you have to fake a lot of things. For example, one of the most computing intensive processes is actually reflections. So every CG artist has to somehow get around faking reflections. And for example, in Unity, the reflections can be faked with cube maps. And you can see this is a cube map mapped onto a sphere. It consists of 6 faces. And cube maps are standardized like this. This is one type of cube map. And this is another one. And Unity actually uses 6 faces. So this little tutorial will show you how to convert the different cube maps into one another and shows you how you can reuse your project for different cube maps. Say if you want to change the source cube map that you have, that your 3D program rendered for you, even if it has a different dimension, just use this little expression or this little set of expressions and you have no problems whatsoever converting one type of cube map into another.